No resets. And then Metal Gear.
Here we go, Chief. Suck on this.
All right, all of that movement was me remembering how to play the game again. Kappa.
Oh, you want some too? Lock and load.
Gotta stop doing that. Why did I even jump? That corner isn't worth taking. I already know that corner is not worth taking. That's what the music for this level is like. It's pretty dope. I wish I could hear it. But I have my console turned way down.
There he is! Get out! Feel the burn, kid? Suck on this!
Yep, I hit it. That sucks. You lose about, I don't know, 3 seconds hitting those switches. Okay, that works. It wasn't the fastest, but it works.
Drop one on, it's time to jam.
Okay, so these ones are slightly taller. God damn it, I did it again.
That is entertaining. Oh, now that you met.
Are these fucking sewer hillbillies throwing poison bombs, dude? Alright. Hopefully we don't get screwed by the rock RNG. That would be unfortunate.
Drop one on. It's time to jam.
Okay, we got okay rock RNG. I didn't want that, but it works. I was cutting corners a little too tight there. Well, okay, that rock hit me, and that's the thing that happened.
That last step's a doozy. Drop one on, it's time to jam.
That's gonna hurt. I should have moved for that. Actually, I shouldn't even be on this side. I should be on this side.
C-A.
Thought there was help. Guess there wasn't.
Oh shit.
That little bomb, dude. I realize now what I was doing wrong. And I am actively trying to fix it.
Down, down, down.
Get this, Trey Kincaid guy. Forget his wife and kids.
Go for the headshot. Don't you? I have a wife and kids. My arm. Oh. Ooh, that's something.
Wow. How rude, Gum. Double rude game. Oh, I'm fucked. I went the wrong way. Okay, I'm not fucked, but that was bad. I accidentally went to the left side of him, and I needed to be on the right side. Also, ow. Train.
Oh.
Oh, sketch. That was close. Hey, that guy bonked me.
Don't you? I'm a weapon dead.
Nah, I played that super safe.
That last step's a doozy.
I could have made that, but I chickened out.
Hose him down. Why can't we all do this? Suck on this! Suck on this! Suck on this! That is entertainment.
All right, depth. That's gonna be a big one. Oh, never mind. No, it's not. Ah, dang, that sucks. I almost died. I got greedy there. I did not need those homing missiles, but I mean, whatever.
Forget it, right? Let's go now.
guys need a little bit more lead in their time.
Don't you? I'm a wife again!
Jeez, game. I'm out of grenades.
They're all over, they're everywhere.
Oh dear. Nope, we're good. Please. Oh my god, game. Found another strat then. Did not know that worked.
Feel the burn, kid.
Oh, game, please. Game was like, nah, no more ledge grabs from you. Kind of just. Stop giving them to me there. I have to make sure to not overshoot that. Because I definitely do have a tendency to do such things. So I got two smart bombs for this upcoming room. Oh, I flubbed it, dude.
Oh, you won want some? Oh, you want some too?
I don't think smart bombs work on radioactive zombies.
And now we're done. Suck on this. Suck on this.
That was weird. Dude, homing rockets are kinda ass. And I also was forgetting to use my things.
Never seen this.
All right, War Factory. Don't get greedy here. There we go.
At last, that's a doozy. Drop one on. It's time to jam.
Nice. Oh my God, what am I doing?
Jump! Are we having fun yet? Drop one on, it's time to jam. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm playing that one safe.
As soon as I took that jump, I was like, yeah, okay.
No! Fuck this level, dude.
That sucks. Well, that might be my PB right there. It's a lot of time loss. And this, the camera, the way it just fucking does that. Honestly, it really sucks. Yeah, that sucks. That death cost quite a bit of time. That death sucks. I'm really annoyed at that death now. This actually could have potentially been a gold if it wasn't for that death. Because that death cost me like 8 seconds, maybe? Okay, it was still a gold. Cool. Then again, I probably spit like ungodly early. Wow, dude, I did like no damage to him.
Run! Run! I said run! Why can't we all just go?
Well, that's unfortunate. Wow, dude. Jesus, that's a bad war. All right, White House, let's go. I'm thinking of commentary for this part of the run, and it's great. So now you can see we're at the, no, I forgot what this level's called. And then when this, when the White House shows up, oh yeah, it's the White House. Who could ever forget that? Everyone knows what the White House looks like. Oh, that was so sketchy. I almost got shot and obliterated right there at the end, dude. Accidentally fired his grenade. I need my grenades and my rockets, please, and thank you. I'm not going for the silly jump. Because it's silly. Oh, dude, my heart dropped when I fell there. I thought I wasn't gonna get the jump off, but I got a sub jump. Four, and then the next cycle is three. Fired a grenade, I did not mean to. Suck on this. Those are rockets over there. But I'm just gonna finish him off here. I'm not gonna risk it for the biscuit and go for that. Oh, that bad RNG though. Hey, let's go, dude. New PB. That's dope. And T-posing cultist. Let's go. 3650. Whoop whoop. That makes me happy. Become one. Show me. I didn't even realize that the screen was adjusted wrong. Oh well, it was all on, so it's fine. Let's go, PB. Oh yeah, PB. Oh yeah, awesome.